Hey, my peeps, it is Goose Man coming back at you with the next broadcast of Soviet Corps Double Field Marshal on the Reserve Vyazma offensive. And thinking about what I have left here, all the artillery I have ready to set up to take this down, I think I might be able to come over here in enough time. At least that's my hope. As it shouldn't be nothing but a chicken thing and a wing to cross the Dnieper, because it's frozen. As long as it doesn't unfreeze. Alright, so let's get started. The key is to make sure and force surrender as much of this crap as I can. Thank you, thank you. Oh, I finally hit something. Skabloosh. That was a big hit for them. I want to force surrender this. But I also want to take out this. Good. Yeah. rugged defense. Boom. Boom, make it effective. Deal. I'll be seen by that. Yeah, 7.5, so I can hit that. I can't hit my arty. I don't think you can see my arty. Elite. Almost at a star. Yeah, let's see what that does. Stay. I need to get aggressive. All right, let's see what they do. This is actually good because that'll build up experience on that. That's great. Almost a star. Oh, strength. Spinning like there's no tomorrow. Bad. Still don't get a star. Still don't get a star. Wow. Man, experience really does hurt. I'm here to get fully restored. Yes. Super happy about that. Whoa. Oh yeah, 3 attack. Maybe I can get a 4 surrender out of you. Nope, because I can't get in there. Kabloosh. You have got to be so close to the hero. Mm. That's great. Good deal. Oh, shoot. This should protect this. Oh. Transports or, you know, air things. All right, this is coming together. This is coming together. Maybe I have enough time. Let's do this. Expect that. Cloudy, I guess. Ammo. Elite. Bleed. Mister! Seize Vyazma. Give you over strength. Scoot you over here. Blast you. Strength. Ammo. Or just replacements get you back up to snuff. That should definitely give you a star. Yes. Replacements. Ammo. Okay. Hold. Regular imp is doing awesome. Oh, geez. Overstrength. Oh, you got something over you. Are you serious? There's no way I'm gonna be able to take that out. Jeez. Good. Ammo. Hmm. Let's hope I get a good hit. That's a great hit. Oh, that's a great hero. Defense plus 3. Perfect. Wait. Getting close. This just isn't getting close enough. This sucks. Oh, I might be a dollar short on this. All right, let's see what they do. Oh, I can't believe I can't come in here. Thank you. Get gone, because there's nothing good you can do. Good. All right. Let's just make sure we take this out. Five, three, 5 is good. I want my core units to kill it. Yoink. Yoink. Sweet. So their air force was unassailable, but who cares? Oh yeah, this one. Who should get the kill? Let's let the anti-tank get the kill. Give me a star. So close. Ugh. So I'd say, overall, pretty good. Got first hero on KV2, and it's a defense plus 2. That's perfect. Alright, I gotta get my sheet out. Okay, let's see their final turn. Actually, I better save it. Triumph, save the replay. I'd say overall, this could have been much easier with more tanks, but using these weaker units made it more exciting. I did lose my bomber, but I'm okay with that. I'm okay with losing units, especially on this playthrough. Okay, so let's see my end video. My little success is my Russians. With the video going, with the Vyazma offensive, saving these paratroopers. What happened? Come on. Saving these paratroopers and completing your objectives is impressive, comrade. These men have asked me to thank you personally. You must go to Kharkov now. Good luck. And see all these prisoners I'm taking with me. The successful Vyazma offensive. I thought that was kind of cool, kind of fitting ending to the playthrough. If you like, comment, please subscribe, and all that blah-de-blah. And as always, stay Lutheran, my friends.